Well, look at you. You get better looking every time I see you. Today, I'm heat treating some of the serrated bezel indexing tools. And no, I haven't thought of a better name for that tool. But it was an opportunity to play with fire and play with the camera. So what a great combination, right? Okay, just about ready. To get you close enough to see what's going on here, I can't really be in the picture as well, so I apologize for that. But we're going to start with safety. Safety first. I have a fan behind you that's blowing air away from me, so I won't be smelling or inhaling the smoke that's going to happen during this process as I quench the tools in oil. I use mineral oil for a quench oil. I find it smells a little better than petroleum oil, regular petroleum oil. And I'm going to drop about 15 or 20 of the tools into my little oven here. And I'm going to heat them up with a torch, and I'm going to transform them one at a time into the oil. So it's going to be a little bit noisy. I apologize in advance for that because of the torch, and it may be a little bit repetitive, so I apologize for that. But hey, it's fire. It'll be exciting. We'll have a good time. Okay, safety glasses on. Let's get going. My goal is to get the end of the tool red hot and drop them in the oil without getting the center of the tool red hot. That way I don't have to temper anything back. The center of the tool won't be so brittle that I'll have to worry about them breaking if they're dropped. But the ends will be nice and hard so that your saw won't wear them out. Just about ready. And one down. And about 30 to go. When I'm soldering or when I'm doing things like this, I use my left hand to run the torch, and I use my right hand to either hold the solder or, in this case, hold the pliers. I'm fairly ambidextrous. I don't know why. I think I was supposed to be a lefty, but I'm sure my parents kept taking the crayons out of my left hand and putting them in my right hand. I shoot a rifle left-handed. I shoot pool left-handed. I can hammer with either hand. A lot of things like that I can do with either hand. But I engrave with my right hand, and I write with my right hand. Hardy fail. Hot metal flying around, not a good thing.
Oh, can rise and shine, and she can hang all night. I need a pretty little homegrown hometown girl with a ribbon tied back, those waterfall curls. I've been looking all over the world for a pretty little homegrown hometown girl. Salt of the earth. When she gives her love, she knows what it's worth. There's a lot.
And the last one. Good thing my oil's about to overflow. I've got so many in there. Woohoo! How exciting. Okay. Well, when I get these cleaned up, I'll show you what they look like. It's gonna take an hour or so for the oil to cool off, and so I probably won't video that. Unless you guys really want, you know, put a comment down below if you want to see that stuff. Hey, if you like this kind of stuff, then give me a thumbs up and subscribe. I'm not trying to make money with this YouTube channel. I'm not going to monetize it, so you won't have to watch commercials and garbage like that, but I am trying to build a community and just kind of see where it goes. So let's stay together. I'll see your bright and shiny face next time. Bye.